At 5, an alarming increase in compensation payouts to victims of police assault. The Reserve Bank leaves the official cash rate on hold. A citywide blitz by RailCorp on fare evaders results in more than 100 fines. Melbourne's bizarre toll mix-up. Thousands of New South Wales drivers wrongly billed. An explosive weigh-in for former league player Sonny Bill Williams' latest fight. And on the soapbox, what annoys you most on public transport?